Hello, my name's John Bearman. I'm a senior mobility engineer working at Whizz-Kidz. Today we'll be taking you through just some quick and easy maintenance techniques for your wheelchair. Okay, having your tyres inflated to the correct pressure is quite important. It helps with rolling resistance. It helps to reduce rolling resistance with a solid tyre. Your tyre pressure is written on the side of the tyre. These are normally quite high pressures and are hard to achieve with a manual hand pump. We recommend using a track pump, which you can buy from a local bike shop. But as wheelchair users, you may find an electric pump is more usable, as you don't have to apply any pressure down into the pump itself. I use an electric pump on my van, and it's very easy and simple. Plugs into the cigarette lighter. You can then plug it onto the tyre, has a pressure gauge, and you can inflate it to the pressure you require. But you need to make sure that that tyre pressure gauge is accurate. Some cheaper models may show you false reading, so make sure that gauge is working accurately when using the pump. Same with the track pump. If you're pushing down, make sure the gauge is moving up and it goes quite high to the 80 or 90 psi that these particular tyres require. It's quite simply done by placing the valve onto the tyre valve, switching the pump on or pushing down on the stirrup pump until you achieve the right pressure. Generally, it's 80 to 90 psi for tyres like Schwebel Marathon Pluses. More standard tyres will have a 50 to 60 psi range. Having your tyres correctly inflated is really important because that will mean that your brakes will lock into place every time. You may come across two different valves when inflating your tyre. One is a Prester and one is a Schrader. A Schrader valve is very simple. You have these on pretty much all car tyres, a lot of bikes and a lot of wheelchairs. The Prester valve is used in a lot of sports equipment. It has a screw top to the valve which you need to release before attaching the pump. You can then inflate the tyre to the required pressure. The same as with the Schrader valve. It will show the pressure on the side of the tyre. Once this pressure is achieved, your brake will then lock into place. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to see similar videos like this, please check out the Whizz-Kidz website where you can find lots more information.